President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has today attended the opening of Pirallahi solar power plant. Chairman of the State Agency on Alternative and Renewable Energy Sources, Akim Badalov, informed the head of state about the technical and economic indicators of the power plant. The project aims to ensure power supply to the population and social facilities in Pirallahi districts through local alternative and renewable energy sources.